So today's a special day because it's Mother Day, but yesterday was also a special day because Huawei finally released a new firmware for the P30 and the P30 Pro, and it finally offers the dual view video mode, which is something which was highly advertised when the phone was launched. But then when I unboxed my P30, that feature was not included yet, and Huawei does this from time to time to actually deliver some features later on. So let's see how this works. We go to the More section. On the right hand side we find now Dual View. I click on it and now you see what I get here. So I'm on the move today. This is evening in Switzerland on a highway. This is a gas station. And on the left hand side I have the wide angle view, which is coming from the primary lens, 40 megapixels, aperture of f1.6 and a focal length of 27 millimeters. And on the left hand side you see the tele lens, 8 millimeters, 135 millimeters focal length, and I can zoom in here. So this is 3 times, this is 5 times. You see actually the current pricing of gas in Switzerland here, very exciting. And the way this works is whatever is in the center of the wide angle on the right hand side is focused and basically shown on the left hand side on the tele magnification here. So quite nice. So you get two different views, two different viewing angles on the same subject. What you also can do is you can swipe to zoom, which is quite useful, and you can go up to 15 times. If you remember in my other videos on the P30, the hybrid zoom works until 10 times and then it's digital zoom and software only. But you can do this in the same way as on 4K videos here, also in the dual view mode. So let's swipe this up. Maybe let's look around a little bit what we see here. Some guys coming in the middle on the right hand side and now is on the left hand side in focus, and I can track the guy in wide angle view and in tele zoom mode. Quite nice. Let's go up to 15 times as I said, so we can zoom in quite significantly, and we can also swipe all the way back to 2 times, and that's quite good. On the resolution side, let me briefly go into settings here. Let's go to resolution. So 1080p is the only version that's offered to me here, which is full HD. I'm fully happy with that. Is not as bad as on the time-lapse mode where you basically rather work manually with a third-party app than doing in phone processing. 30 frames per second, also quite nice. So I think this is something we can work with. Later on when I'm back in the car, my wife will drive, I will try to do some sample videos through the window. It will be a challenge because focusing will get distracted by various lights and moving objects and also by dirt in the window glass. But maybe we get some meaningful samples also to show to people how this is all working. Let's zoom this up again for that car here. So we follow the subject and we get it very close on the left hand side and super wide angle, 27 millimeters on the right hand side. So let's end the video with two screenshots from the notification on the software update from yesterday. You see the change log here The main feature in the camera mode is the dual view video mode, and then there is a second one, so-called charming portraits. I'm not that much interested in it, but it's there. There's also some automatic highlights recording on the Huawei vlog, and on security there is also the most recent Google security patch included. If you like my video, please give me a thumbs up. If you like my channel, please subscribe, and thanks for watching.